Well, there it is.
So...
Caught the help talking about that boy you got killed in Rhodes. Seems to have them all shook up.
Surely not the first time.
Morning.
I heard somebody gave that gang at Shady Bell one hell of a hiding. Not sure if that's a good thing or a bad thing.
Oh.
Well, there it is.
Can you believe I just heard one of them demand an equal treatment to us whites? I mean, really.
This place is going to the dogs. More talk about that boy. Don't know why we can't put it behind us.
Mm-hmm.
All right.
The Greys had to substantially reduce their time at luncheon. Not sure what's going on there.
That's just the way of things, I guess. My, what a glorious day it turned out to be.
This is my favorite kind of day.
Some damned heathen had the impudence to assault a lady on her way into the parlor house the other day.
Well, I'll be.
That's a relative figure outside.
Ain't surprised me in the least.
Well, now.
Yep, I heard that too.
People are still whispering about that.
God Lord. Almighty!
What happened to the old days? Lock it out and move on.
Enough to start you drinking.
Damn. My God.
The price of tobacco just seems to keep dropping.
That's what they're saying.
Christ!
my goodness!
I love the sunshine.
There's nothing like it.
Shit! Cars are still unkind. I've been waiting on that winning streak for some time.
Alas, such is the way of the world.
I'd never say this to your face, but it's plain as day Mary makes those hideous dresses out of scrap cloth.
Well, that comes as no surprise.
So...
Can you believe I just heard one of them demanding equal treatment to us whites? I mean, really.
What's happening to this place? Well, you won't believe this. It turns out the Miller's new baby has both sets of privates.
Well, ain't that just the limit?
All right.
Did you hear about the gunsmith being robbed? Rhodes is going from bad to worse.
Yep, that's the word in town.
So they say some queer folk live up in the mountains.
I love the sunshine.
There's nothing like it.
Got to help talking about that boy you got killed in Rhodes. Seems to have them all shook up.
I'm certainly not surprised.
Well, I shouldn't say, but... poor Louise caught her husband and the house girl doing some very un-Christian behavior.
That's just the way of things, I guess.
So...
on my dear husband's last trip to the fields, I asked him to pick me some peonies. Imagine my surprise when he returned with a pony that he had picked out.
Well, blow me down.
Talk that little.
keep an eye out. I saw a stranger spitting right in front of the Crawley Monument.
I swear, this place is going straight to hell.
All right.
My dear husband is so generous. Every season I return from the Greys, I am greeted with new furnishings in the parlor that I have been profoundly hinting at all year. It's such a tragedy that our schedules never align.
Yep, that's the word in town.
Well, then.
Cause are still unkind. I've been waiting on that winning streak for some time.
So it goes.
I heard one of them damn Braithwaites has been bothering the nanny goats again. If you get my meaning.
Won't be the last time either.
Some damned heathen had the impudence to assault a lady on her way into the parlor house the other day.
You're joking. I was going to exhibit my prize peonies again this year, but those tyrants in Rhodes demanded I pick a new flower.
Enough to start you drinking.
The price of tobacco just seems to keep dropping.
I heard that one.
Careful there.
Brother Jake got locked up for fighting again.
Don't surprise me.
Thank you.
Hey, out of the way. I'm on a tight schedule.
Miss?
Better watch out.
Out of the way.
Why don't you take your problems elsewhere? Gonna enjoy beating you.
Is there a problem here?
It's best I don't get involved.
Bet you weren't ready for this. Fists up. Let's go.
No, you go.
You idiotic son of a bitch. That's it! I'm gonna give you the beating you're...
there, sweetheart.
Thank you. Much obliged.
Well, howdy now.
Heck, oh, it's been some time.
How are you?
Welcome back from your journeys.
Well, thank you.
That's good to hear.
Ma'am?
Sober to smile.
Farewell now.
How do you do?
See you next time.
Ma'am,
All this rain has put me in a mood.
Need a few more days of this before harvest.
Somebody gave that gang a shady bell one hell of a hide. Not sure if that's a good thing or a bad thing.
Still on time. I've been waiting on that for some time.
That's just the way of things, I guess.
Thank you. surprise me in the least. Got the help talking about that boy you got killed in the road. Used to have them all shook up.
Mm-hmm.